Oh shit. Okay, well, there's the entrance. Hey guys, this is Servimad, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. We've just gotten back from... well, we ended up going to the traders and picking up a couple of nice little brass things. I did sort... And as I said, we went to the other traders, and the good news is that they, well, the bad news is they didn't have any extra bullets, which is what I was hoping for, but that's okay. The good news is, that's nice. The good news is we managed to pick up a, an anvil. Actually, we might want to put that with the brass, because that's what we're, where are we? There we go. Yeah. So the good news is that we got brass. And we managed to pick up a good book. We'll need that for later. Doing 10% more damage with 9mm bullets. So I'm pretty stoked about that. All right. We're going to make a lot of bullets now. All right. This is going to be good. All right. Let's see. Let's check the 7.62. 405. That's really going to... 26 minutes. That's probably going to take all the episodes, so we're not going to sit around and watch for that. Again, we're lacking on... a bit of lead now. Interesting. All right. So, yeah. All right, plan for today. That's lead over here. Plan for today is that we are going... Oh, we don't really have much lead. We are going to go over to the base, and we're going to work through the night and get that at least prepared for Horde Night. Now, we have done some building before, so I'm not sure how I'm going to deal with that tonight, whether you see it all in this video or I fast forward through some, or I cut some out, because you have seen it. It's nothing new, but I will include some. But this video will be about Horde Night prep, and then tomorrow night, will be Horde Night. Okay, so the priority for tonight is preparation. Let's get you going. And let's get some more bullet tips. 2-1, that's good. All right. And let's get back over here. Lead. Let's get you started. 5 minutes. And we'll come back for you. All right, and this... Oh, this speaker. Oh, we're going to put that here. We're not going to... Not going to get the chemistry station, the next chemistry station tonight, but, actually, let's put them all down here. But we can, and the advantage of that is that, as you saw, it takes so long to create the gunpowder that... just cutting it in half is basically all where the advantage is, so cutting the time in half. And also then we can do glue if we need it while we're doing gunpowder and so on. But we are going to need to do heaps and heaps of gunpowder. Now the other thing we need to do is we need to make some spikes. Now I estimate... did I do the spikes upstairs? Let's quickly... Ooh. Let's quickly pop upstairs and see if we, how many spikes we've got going up there. Because that might be the spot to do it. So it's probably going to be dark today. I will put up some torches over at the Horde base, which is potentially going to attract some attention. But hey, let's test out the Horde base. Here we go, 213. Ooh, that's going to be good. That might be enough. What we might do is another 100 just for emergency purposes. So let's do spikes. Oh no, no spikes here, okay. Here we go. Let's star that one then. Let's do another 100. Okay, good. And that leaves us those. All right, good. So We need to put you in there now. How many have we got? 300, 600, 900, 1,000, 1,200. Okay, that's a good start. Then we'll take our shotgun and shotgun bullets. What else do we need for Horde Knight? I don't think... Oh, we better take those. We better take those anyway. Because we need to top up. I think that will just about do for Horde Knight. We've got a hammer over there. We'll take these bullets back down. Did we... So is there anything else up here? Oh, we will need some food. So let's take over some emergency food. The stack of spam. Yeah, let's take the 10 stack of spam. And we'll take that water. Oh, we're actually out of water. Okay, let's put this water on to boil. And then we'll back up with some snowballs. All right, so let's at least give it some wood. And what do we got? Water, murky water. Let's go to 22, get that started. Then bottled water, we'll get 38. All right, so what's that worth? We've got about, what, say 9 minutes? All right, good. So we've got enough water, have we, for tonight? Yeah, we have got enough of you, everything else. This must go downstairs. Actually, you know what? We'll just... best to be on the safe side. Okay, and we will take the pick, because if we get enough time, I'm going to start digging the underground entrance, because that will be handy. It's going to be painful, to say the least. To put, we can do some more bullets, excellent. It's going to be painful, to say the least, to nerd pole up there. All right, so lead, how are we going? You've run out, but that's good, we're 82. We are doing well. How many have we got? 1, 2, 3, oh, what did I say? 1,200, yeah, we're good. 1,500, I estimate, is a good amount for day 14. I mean, day 14 could be a complete blowout because we really, I mean, our level has gone right up. What is it? We're at game stage 57. That's almost double what we were before. So hopefully we won't be seeing any police. They're going to be the painful ones. We don't want to see any cops tonight. So, ooh, hang on. Let's get some more wood in here. Let's get 5 more minutes there. Actually, we don't need 5. 4 should do it. Okay, good. That should do us for tonight. And yeah, we've got that cruising along. You know what? We got so much forged iron. This is good. And then we're going to have to start thinking about doing some steel. So we're going to have to... Actually, you know what? When this finishes... Actually, because... It's okay, turn off. Let's get you. All right, good. Bullet casings. All right, good. 7 minutes now. Woo. What are we doing? Okay. There we go. Yep, good. We'll stop this guy. Turn off. Can I put the... Oh, I have to get rid of these for the moment. Put him back in. That means he'll get... Not forced iron, thank you. That means he'll get done faster. We've got 38. Roughly 1 second. Oh, quite a lot. Let's just bump you up a bit. All right, good. We'll probably be back for that. Okay, so we've got all the stuff we might need tonight. We're getting cured. All right, let's head over to the Horde base. Pick. Actually, we'll repair you. Pick. I think that's everything we're going to need. And worst case scenario, we can come back. Good, good, good. All right. Eek. That was kind of lucky. All right. All right, let's get over there. Oh, torches. I forgot torches. Hang on 1 second. And we're back through the magic of editing. Gotta love editing. Okay, so we're off to the base. Got a good night in front of us. Plenty of bits and pieces. I didn't even check what was still in here, actually. Is anything worthwhile in here? No. Nothing. Oh, we'll take the wood. Hopefully we won't need a splint. Alright. Okay, let's get up there. These might get taken out, but, you know, that's life. Okay. Alright. Oh, actually, you know what? Let's do the spikes before we begin. For two reasons. Number one, then we know how to get over them. And number two, we might actually need them during the night. We've done pretty well. And while I was doing that, I thought about this, and I think that we can just use this as a way up and down. And then I think that'll work. Beautiful. And then we can just take down this bridge. And the advantage of that is that we can leave this open and we can wander onto it, and then the zombies will take it down for us. Okay, so now let's get over here and drop off all the bits and pieces we don't that we want to leave here. So we'll definitely put that and that. We'll have a little bit of food now just to make sure. Yeah, we're good. Water's the only thing that we could be. We'll have a little bit of water. All right. Oh, I forgot all about torches. Although, I think I'm pretty, you know what? No, I don't want to put torches in here, because if once we close it off, I'm going to have to. What I will do, though, let's decide about these torches. We won't need you for the moment, so let's try having a look. You know what? Let's have a look around the outside, see if we can. I think we put one. Uh-oh. We can't do that, okay. But what, oh well, let's try it. Okay. I did cause myself an injury last time, so I don't want to do it the same. Is that enough? Or do we want it down? I think, yeah, well, actually, let's go and get that. Let's go. Let's get around. Let's have a look. It brightens things up, but what I might do, let's pick that up, pick you up. So right, we got 17 torches, let's say 3 per side and 5 for spare. So what we might do is put one there, and one there. All right. We are definitely going to get some visitors tonight, but that's okay. We need to prepare a. I went a little bit overboard in this section. Oh, I hear somebody. I don't want them to. to break through just yet. But this is good actually, because I can test the where are we? I hear them here, so let's get up here. Where are they? Is that them over there? Yeah. If she gets up, no? Did I get the points? I did, nice. Alright, so let's have a look over here. Oops, don't want to get too close. Alright. No, here. Thank you. Alright. Torch. There. There. And there. Oh, I put this one a bit close. Let's put that one there. Wait. And then put that there. Ooh. Let's gingerly walk back. Alright, ooh. Am I standing on nothing? I am. These spikes scare me. I have stood on them too many times. Okay, well that's getting a bit of light there. That's nice. Yeah, I think this is going to help. It's going to be very good help for tomorrow night. Oh, don't need that. I need you. Yeah. Alright, good. We probably will put some more spikes because we will continue this. There we go. Come on. There we go. That's nice. There we go. I don't think we're going to need any more, but we can think about it. We've got 5 spare. This is good. And if the Zeds... Oh, don't do that. Oh my god. Oof. I thought I was going to fall into my spikes. So if the Zeds... What was I saying before I freaked out? Oh, and if the Zeds take down this, all the better. All right. Now let's get... okay. So we're not going to... we will need these. And we've got more. Good. Okay, let's put these here. We won't need you. We won't need you. Let's get you and you... no, actually, we won't need you yet. We'll take you and the hammer. We need the hammer. That's it. Hopefully, won't need the pick yet. Torches. Well, we'll err on the side of caution. So let's get down and finish off this. So let's get you. Nice. Oh, in the way. There we go. Excellent. Little bit fiddly to do all this. I mean, I could just drop down to the bottom and do it, but, you know. That'd be just too easy. All right. And then we can do you. Hammer. You. Hammer. All right, and we've got some spare blocks, depending on what we want to do here. So now let's put this down. Now I'm always likely to get this one wrong. I do want it at the top, can I? No, it's... Oh, yes, it will let me now. Okay, so we need to do this. Nice. So if I got things right, it'll open up to my left. Yeah, baby. This one's the easiest one to tell out of all of them. And then I can just upgrade it. Okay, so I can walk all over that. Now, what I do want to do is I want to do one more of those. But I don't want... I just don't know where to put it. Because whatever happens, I guess I could... I'm not going to be able to shoot here as well. Oh no, I'll come up and headbutt this, won't I? Yeah, I don't want to do that. All right, let's put one here for the moment. Okay, let's do... Where are the bars? Oh, I left the bars. I can hear them. Look at them go. Look at the guys go. New, 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 new. Little night. Oh, they're gathering. Well, let's see what happens with that. Maybe we get to test this base out earlier than I had anticipated. All right, we'll leave these here because I can take those back to the other base. Let's get the wooden bars. We'll leave the torches for the moment. Don't want to attract too much excess now. Can we copy? Advanced. Copy rotation. Yeah, baby. Nice. Now, as I said, if all goes to plan, and we get everything laid tonight. They seem to be wandering off. Well, if all goes to plan and we get it all laid tonight, we're going to start digging this underground entrance, and that would be amazing. Come on. Good. Good. Oh, hang on. No, they're walking away. Let's start over here instead, just to make sure. I don't mind a little nighttime horde when I've got height. Oh, damn it. And if I shoot... Oh, shit. Okay, well, there's the entrance. See how they all kind of gravitate towards it? Yeah, run in the backside. Oh, didn't get you. Oh no, we're gonna have multiple entrances. Oh well. Oh dear me. Well, they have to come in somewhere, I guess. And it's just a bit painful. Oh no, don't move. Don't move. Don't attack multiple spots. You're really making this difficult, aren't you? Yes. Zombies making things difficult. Where did you break through? No, not there. There. Oh, can I shoot? I can. Reload. Oh, she broke through and then she moved over. Oh, Jim broke through and then he moved over. Good, we got you. Anybody else? Can I shoot? Annabelle. Nice. Hello. Jim. Oh, I can shoot through the fence. Oh, this is a bonus. I did not know that. Oh, oh, oh. Life just got very good. Anybody else? Yeah. All right. Okay, now, where were we? Yes, and you've kept the copy rotation. Now let's rotate this. Oh, actually, that would have been fine. Oh, and that's so with that. In fact, that would be perfect. All right. That way? Nah, that clashes. Good, good, good. That's the corner. 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 Doorway. You know, I should put an actual doorway there. Let's do a door. We don't need an iron door. Let's put... Because hopefully... can we go around? Nice. Okay, so that will stop me from... Yeah, good. All right, so the question is, should we do another layer? Well, eventually we're going to have to. But it's all about what we plan on doing. All right, there we go. That one. That one. Okay, nice. Oh, I don't need you anymore. Okay, this, guys, this is good. This is good. I mean, we're going to need lots and lots and lots of metal in order to make sure this is okay. You know what? We should really try for level 3. We should really try for level 3. If we get a level 3 all the way around... You know what? No. No, we've done enough building. Let's go and do something a little bit more interesting and we'll get ready for tonight. Okay, we don't need that. We've got food over here. Food seems to be okay at the moment. Yeah, everything's good. Okay, so you there. Right, so how many bullets have we got? Yeah, that's what we've got to do. We've got to go and make sure we've got these bullets. Yeah, okay. So let's go and get some more ammo. Let's fix you. We'll put the torches here. Spade there. We'll fix you just so I've got enough. Okay. And we'll take you back. All right. Cool. So, guys, I'm pretty happy with this build. I am pretty happy with this as a horde base. As I said, the only problem that we're going to potentially have... is if we get cops, I guess we just have to deal with it. And you know what, we've gone 4. Okay, well, why not go 4 all the way around? I like it. Let's go 4 all the way around. And now we have an entrance as well. Let's shut that for the moment. All righty, happy with that. Okay, so we need a few more spikes, but other than that, we be hunky dory. I like it. We are ready. We are ready. All right. Oh, hang on. All right. Let's go and make sure we got some ammo sorted, because that stuff does take a lot. So what do we have? About 1,200 there. What do we got in our backpack? Oh, hello. We have 189 mil. I would like a little bit more, but hey, we're going to get to the traders later on, so... All right. Let's take everything from here into... Oops, not that. Oh, God, I love it. Oh, and make sure we've got fuel. Good. All right. All right, let's get up here. All right. Okay, so what do we need to do here? Bullets. Bullets, bullets, bullets. Oh, did I put them there? No, I took them back down. Okay. We don't need anything from here. You're empty. Food-wise. Oh, water. That's what we did. Yeah, good, 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 good. Let's, we'll keep some water on us. Yeah, we'll keep you. So we'll put those over as emergencies. There, we've got that one, that one. What do 4 bites do? Max health plus 20, cold resist, heat resist, water minus 30 duration. Meh. Fortitude. Oh, right, okay. Plus 2 to fortitude. Okay. Ah, well, we'll take you for today. No, glue we don't need there. Blue goes over here, doesn't it? Yep. And the engine. Nice. Okay, so spikes. Excellent. That should be more than enough for what I want to do. I want to go 4 all around with day 7 horde. We had 2 rows of wood and they didn't get there, so. Oh, nice. And we've got 385. That's going to be good when we need to turn those wooden bars into metal bars. But they're 10 apiece, so we're going to need a lot more of that. All right, it's still burning, so let's go. Oh, I left all the wood over there. Oh, well, that's life. We don't need any of this now. Let's get you. Nice. Do we have any brass? Excellent, we have bullets. No more of that. Okay, we got 228 bullets we can get. And there's another 300. Okay, so we do have the minimum requirements that I have for a horde knight. Good. Nice. We need more lead. Isn't that amazing? Do we have any? No, not there. 4. We have 4 and this and this. Alright. Got the hammer here. Oh no, there's 4 more of those. Okay, we can put those into cook. We're gonna have to steal some wood from somebody though. Where do we get wood? Well, that was a failure on my part. Can we steal some from here? We're not going to need another 1,500 of you. Let's turn you off. Let's just get 5. It's not going to cook all of it, but at least we'll get the lead that we need. Okay, so put you there. Yes, of course I did that. Your stone. Don't need stone yet. Okay, now. Lead. You're cruising. Okay. You got 25 seconds here. Let's go and quickly. We'll just do just a little bit. We are going to need this at some date in the future. Cruising, cruising, cruising. You know, I did say that I would, but I might turn this into a Horde Knight special as well. Just record the whole thing. No, actually I won't, because unfortunately, that would take up way too much time. So this is going to be a building episode. Alright, 500, that'll do. Okay. Which one? Yeah, no, here. Alright, and we've got bullet tips. Alright, so we've got all of that. We'll put the... we'll just put everything here. Stone. Okay. Anything here? Good, you're good, doing well. 41. We're going to have to come back for you tonight. Actually. Anything else that can stay here? No. Oh, the hammer. Oh, I brought the hammer with me. Alright, good, good, good. Alright, let's go. Oh. Metal. Yeah, look, I think we've got enough spikes. Whatever happens, I think that's enough. So we're gonna leave the metal here. Nothing else. It's sunny, isn't that upstairs? You know what? We can start moving everything down. So we'll put these down here. We'll leave that there. Okay, ooh, ooh, junk turret ammo. Gee, that was close. Oh, good. Nice. Right. Ammo. Junk turret ammo. Where are you? Let's just put junk and see what happens. Oh, it's because I'm in that. Surely I have no junk. Alright, what do we got? 800? That's going to have to do. Alright, good. Alright, so we've got you. For tonight, we need food. Okay. Okay, what do we got? We got 8 more, 9. All right, let's go and lay these last. Oh, I did it again. All right, we'll leave those here. Bullets with us. Should we get another junk turret? We can only use one at a time. Let's bring over an emergency one. Let's bring this. You know what? We don't have any repair kits. Bullets. I forgot all about those. Okay. Oh, yeah, we got you. Let's quickly pop downstairs. No, we've got enough repair kits for the moment. Let's just put you back. Oh, no, not you there. Anything else? No, we don't need anything here. Anything interesting? All right, let's grab some food. We're going to need food. Now, we've got you, but I think we should cook some more meat. So let's put some more meat on. Oh, we don't have any wood. Oh, this is turning out to be a really bit of an oversight, isn't it? All right, we will cook some meat when we come back. All right, let's get back over there and finish off laying these. I think what we can do, actually, just to make doubly certain, we really need to think about... okay, let's lay these guys. We really need to consider the... Okay, yep. Is that it? These are three. Yep, good. The birds, the vultures. So maybe we can get upstairs and get that wood. Oh, that's why we had three. I wonder. Well, let's do the rest of it and we'll see if we've got enough. How many here? 1, 2, 3. Okay. All right. Good, 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 good. All right. And just... I think that will finish off 4. And if we do, we'll just put a letter. No, I don't. Maybe we could start taking down. No, no. Now, what do we got? One, two, three. Oh, this is only three as well. Yeah, it is. All right. Is it three? It is three. All right. We should be right. To do this. Oh, this is amazing. And if we don't put the spikes around, I can't fall on them. Always a good thing. Particularly when I'm getting torches. Okay. Oh, this is only three. That's where I screwed up. Oh, well. We've almost done. Oh, no, it's not. It is four. I just cannot tell where they start and finish. So we've actually done. Oh, no, we've done four there. And one, two, three. Yeah, okay. We've done four all the way around. Let's get back up there. Yeah. And the good news is with making. We'll put you in there. We'll have one of you. Hopefully that won't, we won't throw up. Forgot to grab some other stuff. Okay, so we've got everything. Okay, more. Let's sort now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, 1650. That's a good start. We'll put you there. What did I do with all the wood? Ah, there it is. Okay, good. Spikes. You can stay here for the moment. All this stuff. Ah, yeah, we need water. We'll put 10 over. Good. Now we've got extra spare stuff there. So let's take you. And we'll take the bars. All right. Now let's finish this off, eh? Number 5. Now this is going to be difficult. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. Now, look at that, people. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, we've got the full cage happening. Down, we can shoot down here. We've got protection here. Eventually, we're going to be able to dig down there. We've got a little doorway out here, which will help things later on. And we have 4 layers. All right. Let's find a good position and let's get this guy photographed. Let's take, no, we can't have any of this stuff here. Ugh, ugly again. Okay, back in the corner. Back in the corner, come on. There we go, look at that. All right, guys. I am pretty stoked with this, with how things have turned out with this build. I'm really stoked. It took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take, but yeah. Anyway, guys, I think we've done a really long episode. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked this building episode, and click the bell to get regular updates. As I said, I'm going to be trying to do 2 of these a week. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for joining me, and I will see you next episode. Goodbye.